Speaking for a second, that this man pulled out a painting from John Wayne Gacy and pen pal letters from John Wayne Gacy and showed them to a bunch of people, adults too, and nobody was like, maybe there's something up here.